So, hi guys. So I am going to be demonstrating and showing you guys how to baby wear a baby. So this video I got an idea. I watched an amazing lady on YouTube who really helped me, to be honest with you, because I watched a lot of videos, and you know, like when you watch videos and it's really hard to like catch it, but she just had it raw. She basically took it step by step, which I love. So I'm gonna just record myself doing the way that I feel comfortable. I'm following her method, but I've changed it just a little bit. So yeah, my son loves it. He loves being in the back. It is so comfortable as well, because I'm able to do things around the house. This wrap is from a brand called Joy and Joe. You can wear the baby in the front or the back, but honestly, because he is getting a little heavier as well, my back is a bit more balanced than in my front. So I'm just gonna demonstrate how we put him on the back. It's really simple. As well, I am not a perfectionist. I'm not perfect at this, but I've tried. It's gonna be like my fifth time doing it, and he seems to be comfortable. So as long as the baby's comfortable and you're comfortable, that is all that matters. So yeah, let's try this. I've got a chair, by the way, to help me lift my leg up as well. So let's go.